Hey, Rayshon, just talk about the win tonight.
I feel like it was a great team win. I feel like it was a good display of our resilience that we have as a team. And I mean, I just feel like it was a good step in the right direction.
In the second half, you had that big alley-oop dunk. Do y'all practice that?
From time to time, yeah.
You scored a career-high 32. Just thought on your game today.
I didn't even know that. I feel like I played all right. I could have cleaned some stuff up, but I feel like I played a decent game.
Okay. Thanks, Ray.
Thank you.